In a world where you can be anything, choose to make more out of it. So, whether you're a corporate, individual business, or entrepreneur, you can make the extra cash you need by signing up as an Access Closer agent. To register, all you need is to visit any Access Bank branch with a valid identification card, your NIN, your utility bill, your business registration documents, and a minimum capital of 50,000 Naira. Access, more than banking.
Sorry, Dad. Sorry. Dad, I think we need to reconsider our position in this new venture. It's a really bad idea, and I stated it at the meeting.
I can't believe this. Reconsider our position. I told you it was a bad idea to ever attend the meeting alone.
Why? Because I'm a woman?
Because you clearly have no idea what you're talking about. Dad, she was representing the Alasan dynasty. The only representative from Africa. And she, in more ways than one, managed to run it to the ground.
I said enough. Are you sure of your judgment?
I'm certain. The new vaccine might be of a huge commercial value to the organization upon its release, but its havoc is greater. Think of the women, the children, the young people that will be affected by this.
Since when do we care about these people?
I care about people dying.
Dad, the vaccine has been clinically tested by the best scientists in India.
Tested? It's an addictive stimulant drug that causes hallucination. And it will be abused once released into the market. Withdrawal from this drug poses threats such as shock and worst case scenario, death. How can you not care about that?
I care about what brings in money to this family. What these people do with the vaccine is none of my business. Dad, this is a game changer. We can't afford to pass on this opportunity.
You say it has been clinically tested?
Yes.
What of government approval?
It has failed 3 clinical trials in Nigeria. 3. Every time. The albino rats that were used for it, 45% of them died after the second shot because it reacted to some enzyme in their body. 55% of them that survived the third shot went into cardiogenic shock because they stopped receiving the shots.
We're in.
Dad!
Call our partners in China and schedule a meeting. And at the next meeting, we will stand as one. And like all founding members of this organization, we will vote for the distribution of the C20 vaccine in Nigeria.
Sorry, Dad.
Hello. Yeah, Mrs. Lowell, this is Mr. DK. Yes, so I've been trying to reach you. I was just wondering if I could get some insight as to why you haven't responded to any of my mails after you actually indicated that you're interested in investing in my restaurant. Hello? Mrs. Lowell? Mrs. Kitchell, could you come to my office right now? Thank you. Mrs. Kitchell, please, I don't understand how we are out of stock. We have no food stuff when we had a truckload delivered only a few weeks ago.
Sir, that was a while ago.
No, no, come now. It says here that we had a full truckload delivered 3 weeks ago, and suddenly I'm seeing here that we're out of stock. How could we have run through all of that in 21 days? And there is no... the sales records do not indicate any profit margin that supports this. The numbers just do not add up.
Sir, it's because we can't give an account on everything that came in. The supplies were in bad shape. The truck got submerged in water in Kutonu, and due to the bad roads, some of the goods were damaged.
Why is this news to me? Like, how have I never heard any of this before now?
I apologize for my oversight, sir. I know that I've meant to have told you earlier on. I must have skipped my mind.
Come on now, Mrs. Kijo. First was the delay in delivery. Then it arrived, but suddenly it's all gone. You're the manager. At least you should be able to handle these things. Worst case scenario, let me know what's going on here.
I understand. I'm truly sorry, sir.
By the way, do you have any idea what this is? Because I found it in our storage room.
I have no idea what that is.
Well, it looks to me like it's some form of medical apparatus, and I'm just wondering how it magically appeared in our storage room.
I don't think that's a medical apparatus. Looks like a random tube.
Okay. So, Mama Kijo, I know you're doing your best to run this place. And if I'm being honest, you're doing a great job, much like Ehi would.
Thank you, sir.
But I just need you to be more sensitive and aware of what's going on in this restaurant and outside. Please.
Yes, sir.
All thanks to Madam Elaine for helping us sort out our border problem.
Thank you, everyone. Madam Elaine, I must commend your tenaciousness. But I'm more interested in whether you actually solved our problem or just escalated it.
Well, if it will make you feel better, I handled the situation efficiently. I made a call. Our goods were released and taken to our warehouse.
You executed our machineries.
Oh, I made that call to make sure that we don't all end up in jail.
You made a call.
Might I remind you that I hold the title of elder, and I have been in this organization longer than you. I and other elders have the power to make decisions such as this when our organization is under threat.
But you acted alone.
Oh, I didn't do it without some support. I am speaking everyone's mind. And speaking of which, I have spoken to the elders and we think it is time to elect a new leader who has some brains and guts.
Is this so? Do you think this is a democracy where you can just elect a new leadership? This is a monarchy, and the leadership rests with the family that has the ledger. My father was the custodian of that
ledger.
We
all know that Alhaji Alhassan was not a particularly good leader. He had his shortcomings. And here you are, his seed. Apparently you don't fall too far from the tree. Our organization is at stake. Its demands are beyond your cerebral capacity. We need someone who can handle those demands.
I am on top of the situation. And as long as I have the ledger, I decide how and when we run our business.
Really? Do you now? Then why haven't you consulted the ledger and brought some solutions? We have asked you times without number to bring the book, but all you do is give us excuses. Look, Ibrahim Alhassan, prove to us that you are your father's son. I dare you to produce the ledger. Are you struggling with a health challenge? Do you need financial help to access treatment? If yes,
apply now for MHSS, the Maternal Health Service Support, a discounted loan by the W Initiative of Access Bank. With low interest rates, no loan fees, flexible repayment plan. This is your best bet for financing your health needs. Visit our website on www.vwcommunity.com or any Access Bank branch nationwide.
Yo, my G. Friday night is gonna be the bomb. Like, they ain't ready for that, man. Like, for real, man. Yo, look who it is!
Man, look who it is. You guys left me the other day.
Man, sorry about that.
But, yo, who do you go on like that?
Guys, this is not funny. Whoever that guy was, he could have been killed. Hell, I could have been arrested.
Oh, please. You're just a stupid hustler, Jai. And you knew better than to take us to that nonsense location.
Right.
You'll be
alright. Okay, so what if he tells the police our names?
Nah, it's not gonna happen. That's the first time we are meeting here. Because our guy is out of town.
I don't know, guys. I almost got into trouble the other day.
Wait, are you fine? Are you okay? Yo! Man, that's nasty. Here, have this.
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Trust me, bro, the pain will
bro,
disappear.
Bro, I'm done. I'm not doing that anymore.
The pain's gonna disappear, man.
Yep.
What is this about?
I want out.
You want what?
Anai is already asking a lot of questions. And he's suspecting foul play. Sooner or later, he will know that something is up.
He's welcome. Let me know when he finds out so that we can integrate him. And eventually, the rest of his family. You see, more partners, more money.
No, no, no! Leave his family out of this!
I would advise you to stop wanting!
Doing today? Where would you like us to start? I understand that this is new to you, but I need you to know that I am your friend. I'm here to help you.
Oh, you're just some woman that likes to make money off other people's pain.
Is that what you think? That no one truly cares? Look, I need you to know that there is nothing you're feeling right now that is abnormal. Anger, resentment, loneliness, confusion, it's all part of the grieving process. And it can take as long as it needs to. Now, contrary to what you might think, I'm not here to help you stop grieving. Instead, I'd like us to find a way to help you embrace it. Understand it. Make it healthy. So it says here that your father signed you up for this. I'm guessing you'd rather not be here, right? Would you like to put it on the table? That way it's easier to reach. Kelly, I know that this is strange. Sitting here in front of an unfamiliar face, being asked questions you'd rather not answer. But I need you to try to be open-minded. Open to my inquiries. Now feel free to rant if you need, but just allow yourself to be vulnerable. You're safe here. How about we reschedule this session for next week?
Great.
Hopefully you'll be fully ready to participate in our next meeting.
Bye.
Bye.
Busy?
No, no.
Came by yesterday. I was told that you left early.
Yes, I had to go home. I wasn't feeling very well.
Are you okay?
Right now? Yes, I'm fine. Toby, why are you here?
I don't know.
You know, one of the reasons why I came back was...
Please. Please don't.
You don't take my calls anymore.
We both know why. It's for the best. I have...
A wife. Yes, I know.
You know what? I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have come here. Forgive me. Please, stop calling my house.
You are Vanessa.
Yes, ma. How did you know?
Because iniquity no dey hide.
Who is the second person?
This is Coco.
Mama for now.
Maybe you have the $10,000 I need. Maybe you're my angel.
The Wi-Fi you used is 50,000 naira.
What law says that people that are not traveling cannot be inside?
Okay, let me fix them.
What if that girl always sings happy something?
Oh, he are a star.
Do you know Araya star?
Let it be known that you came with a spirit of snake to seduce me and I did not fall because what? I stand strong.
The number you dialed is not in service. Service.
Do you have it?
2 weeks is not enough. I need more time.
That is all the time that you have. We need to have the evidence by then.
He has the ledger with him. It's going to take a while to get it from him.
Then make the wire. Fast. I'll see you in 2 weeks' time.
So, how's Adora?
Ah, that young lady. She's just running all over the place. I mean, sometimes I'm not sure if she's just going back to school or if she's moving to a brand new house.
Look, how about we do something interesting next weekend? Maybe do something, go somewhere nice.
Okay, that sounds like a good idea. The kids would love that. Mm. What do you have in mind?
I get bored with public spaces. Mm. Maybe something as simple as dinner at your place.
Now, dinner at my place sounds like a great idea. Mm. And besides, it's about time that you visited. You owe us that.
I know. I just get so busy. But this time, for definite.
Perfect. Mm. Perfect.
Look, I have a meeting, so I've got to dash.
Right. You know what? I'll see you. Okay.
Yeah. I am the man.
Get me some presents. I'm on uncle duties next weekend.
Yes, boss.
And the old lady. We need to make sure she doesn't do anything stupid. Just hope my visit today sends a strong message.
You have nothing to worry about, boss. What about Anayo?
Leave Anayo to me. We have more pressing matters right now.
There's so much noise in the background.
I wonder what part of town he's coming from.
Oh, she's here.
No, my money. What? 500 for what? From Marwa here, 500.
That's 600. I just said he gave me 500 naira.
When you this one starts now?
Ghana, 500 naira.
Guys, I'm so sorry. I had to take like four buses and then one of them
you've
broke
met,
down.
You've met BC, right?
Yeah.
This is her boyfriend, Jordan.
Yeah, Jordan.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Jordan. Yeah. Nice to meet you, bro. Yeah.
No drink for me.
It's
no
drink. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Need a drink. I'm very tired. Okay.
You're so funny.
Like, the way I'm feeling right now, it's crazy, I swear.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is really nice. This is nice. I don't think I've had some before.
Thank you.
begin to say my mind, oh. Dead men don't cry. I should be running away. I feel so different these days. Everything's falling apart. I know I'm dying inside. You were devoted, oh, oh yes, I noticed. But some truths keep coming back again. I wanna move on. I'm stuck here with the issues that I cannot bear.